An awesome citizen science project called Galaxy Zoo was launched in 2007. The project has allowed people from all walks of life to look at images of galaxies taken by numerous telescopes and help to classify them. Over 126,000 people have participated over the years, starting originally with Sloan Digital Sky Survey data and including data from space and ground-based telescopes. Yesterday, NASA announced a new reason to jump into this project with the inclusion of James Webb Space Telescope images. JWST has over 500,000 images of galaxies, which is way more than the limited number of scientists can work on. And although Galaxy Zoo's fairly new AI assistant, Zoobot, can be pretty good at classifying galaxies, its work still needs to be checked and confirmed by humans. There are also cases where the image is too complex for Zoobot to figure out what's going on, and a human is needed. In these cases, the galaxy is classified by citizen scientists, that's you, and then the AI can learn what to look for the next time it sees a similar image. Either way, the people involved in the galaxy identification process are providing a huge helping hand in analysing the galaxy data, almost certainly leading to new discoveries and insights into our universe. On top of that, you could very likely be the first person to ever look at some of the JWST images, and that's an opportunity that doesn't come along very often. Head over to zooniverse.org and take the simple training and get to doing some real science. That's today's short. I'll see you back here tomorrow.